Mrs. Thompson, I've been a gymnast since I was 5 years old. This has taught me hard work and discipline. Gymnastics not only impacts me, but other people. Just watching this sport can inspire others to push their boundaries and do their best. It also has an impact on the gymnast because they're the ones doing the tricks and the impact on their feet can be very hard. This sport is very dangerous and the gymnast can be easily hurt. There are a variety of injuries that are possible. You can have a sprain, fracture, and can even break a bone. I myself have experienced a sprained ankle, but this is nothing compared to what you can get training for the Olympics. Despite the negatives for training for the Olympics, these athletes have the power to impact countless others. When we see all the flips, jumps, and superhuman feats, we are inspired to push our own boundaries. Olympic gymnasts, along with all other professional and recreational athletes, are impacted physically and impact everyone, including me.